looking for Davis, and that's the through ball again. Oh my word. Another stunning collision. And Hodge goes down for the second time. And there's serious concern again now. In fact, they're both injured. Well, one or two of the Derby players, I think, there may feel that Hodge was as responsible for that collision as the centre-forward was. The way he came out so bravely, so soon after the injury. Davidson was going in, and, well, I think they both know each other were coming, and nobody pulled out.